My name is Ralph Palmer. I was born in Toronto, Canada, where I grew up, spent my youth there, went to college there, high school and college there. And I began my career there. I spent my first 9 years working in Toronto at a company called Nelvana. And the company became very successful in doing animated TV specials, shorts, and eventually culminated in a feature film. So after Nelvana, I moved to California, starting with American Tail, the story of Fievel. And it was a real great time with animation. It's kind of a renaissance was happening in animation at the Disney studios. At the beginning, I started on Hunchback of Notre Dame, and at the studios at Disney at the time, they were always making a couple of films at the same time. If one was getting into a little bit of trouble or getting behind schedule, often they would come and ask to borrow artists. And so I was one of the artists that they asked to borrow to work on Pocahontas, and that was when I got to work on actually the character Pocahontas, which was pretty fun, with Glenn Keane. In the beginning, of course, we have to design the characters, we have to create, you know, we have to start with a white piece of paper and figure out what we're gonna do. Now, at Disney Studios, just to give you an insight into how far we do research, all my students will always hear me say this: do your homework, do your research. This is the most important part, where you're getting ready to do something. Planning, 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 planning. And I spent about a year doing that, 10 months to a year doing that on Tarzan. Don't you cry. I guess the biggest challenge in the last decade for me probably has been switching from film to interactive and actually getting an understanding of interactive. I had no idea what I was getting into. I thought I knew. But interactive entertainment is it's so multifaceted. It's almost hard to comprehend how I managed to figure that out. So I guess the challenge is getting my head around what is interactive entertainment. I could understand characters and animation and how to make them work, but how to make them work and live and be on the stick and be interactive, it's still actually an open book. There's a new generation of things coming up too, you know, Watch Dogs and a few other things that show a lot of promise, but I think, again, they're still not quite there. What can happen in interactive with characters, storytelling, and interactivity? It's an exciting time, really. I think the technology has now taken us, we're at a stage where we can, I think, make interactive entertainment where you could just put the controller down and let the film run and let things happen. That's what I see as a possible future, where you can just have it live on its own or get in there and alter the story. That's going to be some fun stuff. We're just about there, I think. We haven't seen what interactive is going to do yet.